Okay, how to put an AEG washing machine into diagnostic cycle. Power on. Quick wash, start pause, hold them in. There we go. Now you can check every function in the machine. Valves. That's the heating for the wash heater. Leak test. Drain and spin. Dry. Last error codes, if there are any.